Hello, friends. Welcome back to Don't Starve, Reign of Giants with your host, RongoTheBold, the most worst player of this game of all times. So I'm warming up a little bit before I head out. I think this thing up to red. That'd be nice. Maybe 2 degrees. Maybe 3. Maybe 4. 5. Maybe 6. So I got a few. I lured a couple of mole worms in last night and whacked them and killed them. And now I have them to eat, which is excellent. So we're heading south still. I picked up a bunch of carrots in this biome. The bee's nest is there. I don't see any bees out and about. But I did get, I got seven carrots so far? Carrots. 9 carrots so far. Excellent! But we are almost to, I really hope this connects. Oh, freaking penguins. Pengles, sorry. Damn pengles! There we go. Cross over. Oh, it's beefalo right there. We might have to think about that on the way back. Okay, there we go. So, I'm going to eat these. Restore sanity, or restore my health a bit. Okay, and now we're going to start mining these glaciers. I need at least 15, preferably 30, for the ice flingomatics that I need to get. So that's kind of my goal. We got to chop a bunch of these guys up. Let me just eat these guys. Starting to turn. You're still good though, buddy. We've got a couple eggs and we've got those 4 delicious morsels to chew on down here. So we're not in horrible shape. Like I said, we might look for that winter Koalafant on the way back out of here. It's getting dark. It's always getting dark, damn it. Let's grab. I know it's expensively bad to do. Oh, actually, I have the room. Alright, in that case, it's not expensively bad to do. Oh, no, I lost my pickaxe. That's how I was able to do that. What can I get rid of? I'm going to get rid of this extra spear. Pickaxe. So I figured. Let's go ahead and get these guys. Oh, it's cold. 1. We're going to start taking health damage here in a second. I need more ice. Where's more ice? Damn it. Now, I could have made... Oh, careful. Don't want to piss off. Okay, we got to... There we go. Let's put a campfire down right here. Nope, not that. Where's my stone? Stone. Okay. Here, why don't you drop? Right there, you silly goose. Oops, no. Stay at the ground. Gosh. Where's my mouse? Put you down. That's mine you. Okay, we can get a little bit more stuff. Now, I need niter for some summer stuff. For the summer tools, basically. The summer campfires. The endothermic fires. Fires that actually cool you down. Oh good, there's 2 more right there. Okay, before I pick those guys up, let's go. Let's get this quickly before I freeze my twitkus off. Now, ice can also be used as filler in a lot of cook pot recipes, so it's a good thing. Mm. Darn it. I don't want to waste grass. Make more campfires. This is such an expensive decision. I don't need to do it yet. Let's not be silly. Let's warm it up a bit. Oh, I hate just waiting through the night like this. Eat some morsels. 77. So that's 12 and a half. I should put that little mod on, let you tell the food values. That was also 12 and a half, it looks like. Let's go ahead and just eat all of it, because I need to, might as well put it in my belly. So now we are out of food. But we have more storage space, so, you know, it's all a win-win. 27. So that's one Fling-O-Matic. I'd like to get more. And it looks like this is pretty good size, so we'll cut over and start coming back up now. 12 degrees. Stand right on it. I'm wondering if I add more fire, the fire gets bigger, and I can warm up faster. If I can get to about 30, I'll go ahead and switch over to the torch, and we'll walk around a little bit more. Waiting here is just killing my food, so that's the concern. It's always the concern. Do we know what's over here? We do not. It looks like, though, another one of these birch nut biomes. And I still haven't found my lovely... Oh, I could have made it. That's what I should have done, is made a rabbit earmuffs. Oh, well. Thoughts and... Oh, we have carrots. That's right, we have carrots. Okay, we're not totally screwed. We're only mostly screwed. Okay, let's go ahead and pick this up. Stand right in the fire, and let's take off. Let's ice it up. Oh, penguins! Pingles! Now, I think I'm far enough away from water that I'm not going to get any pingles spawning in my camp, which is excellent. Okay, another pickaxe. Whack, 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 whack. Oh, yeah, we got ice. Glorious ice! And let's get out of here. Get this one, get that one. Head north. Back to where it's warm. Now, penguins will protect. They lay eggs, they protect them, but they're like, watch that, they run for it. They're like, nope, you can't have our egg. So you can't really, in the spring when they leave, you can go hit their nests right away and you can get eggs. They will go rotten pretty quickly, so if you want them, you gotta get them quick. Okay, that gives us 45. And if I run across one more on the way back, that's all good. Oh, yes. Okay. Perfect. There is... Oops. There is a winter qualifant. Now, we could make a winter qualifant suit, which would be good. And he's going back this way, which is very good. We're going to need to make another... Oops. Have that ready to go. Yeah, keep going back up this way, Mr. Qualifant. Perfect. Yeah, go back toward my house. I have to go that way anyway. We're at zero. We're going to need to take a break here and warm back up. Winter is tough for me. I'm sure people were like, oh, winter's easy. Let's make this a roaring fire. It might cost us a little bit of wood, but if we can get that, you know, get that up really fast, then we feel in better shape. Plus, I don't want that qualifier to get away. Fucker. It's all kinds of food for us right there. 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. 8. Alright, let's grab this and go. Bye, campfire. You were wonderful for us. Okay, which way are you gonna go? This way. Not the best of ways, but it's an acceptable way. Nighttime falling. Oh, maybe we're gonna get him trapped really easily? Oh, let's grab this just for the foods. That was terrible. I'm sorry, buddy. This has got to be really close. Okay, he's pointing right over here. Okay, let's drive him back up this way. Let's see. Let's drive him this way. We're there. If we drive him straight north now. Okay, now let's switch over. Oops, that's actually... Oh no, that's good. Yep, no, we're good. Let's actually create a campfire. Oops. Let's put a campfire down. Just so we have that to come back to really quickly if we need to. Okay, go right into the corner. Oh, come on. Don't be a douche. Don't be a skadoosh. Oh no, oh my god. Oh my goodness. You guys see what just happened? Oh, fucking hell. Oh, I should... Oh, wow. I'm just suck at this game. Wow. Oh my goodness. Oh. So yeah, I just basically lost my backpack because I put it down too close to the campfire. And I lost all the stuff that was in there, which was quite a bit of the stuff. We are actually in... Well, we're not in horrible shape, but we lost 10 carrots. We lost all the wood. We lost all of the grass. We lost all of boards. We lost all of the everything. Come on. So... That was horrible. Horrible. That's two episodes in a row where I've made just horrible mistakes. Not in a row. I guess I had an episode in between that I didn't make completely idiot mistakes. But, you know, it's all good. Oh, my goodness. Now, I don't think I can make... backpack. Where is backpack? Under survival? I need 4 sticks. I've got the grass on me, but I don't have the sticks on me. So, those are tufts. Yeah, so we're gonna have to go first thing. It's a winter Koalafant trunk, which I can make into a really nice outfit. Can I burn these? Yeah, I can. Which is nice. Okay. Man. Oh, man. Rookie mistakes. Just stupid rookie mistakes. Man. Okay, we have got... And I hear... I think I hear hounds. Yep. Great. All this and hounds as well. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Well, hopefully I can get the hounds to run. Now we're going to get winter cold hounds. I need to have that in my inventory. Oh, fudge a dudge. I'm still a long freaking way from home. Jeez. I can't even right now make a campfire. Let's drop that. Oh, there we go. Okay. At least I could tank him. Because I'm not, okay, let's put the niter down. I need to have enough stuff for a campfire. Otherwise, we're going to die of cold here in a second. And I need, 2 logs. And I will drop... I'm going to drop this, the top hat for right now. Okay, let's grab a tiny bit more. I'm gonna go up, camp up right here, I think. Wow. Okay, so why don't you start cooling down? Let's cook up 2 of these guys. Get a little bit of food back in our bellies. Jeez. At least in the wintertime, birch nuts can't fuck you over. Okay, I'm gonna grab these guys really quickly. Gonna grab this and this guy. Should have actually used that as. There we go. Oh, come on. Okay, so we need. Let's add this guy. Right here for right now. What I'm going to try and do is make... I need to make a backpack really quickly. So 3. I think I need 8. Five. Wash my cold. 6. Okay, I think that's all I need. Let's get back over here, because these little fuckers are going to come and try and eat my stone if I don't watch it. Okay, backpack. Oh, so. let's actually pick this up. Let's add a little more fuel, because we'll have to spend the night here. So, watch Rongo. This is how you do not play the game. At least we got more meat. I shouldn't have tanked him like that either, but you know what? At this point, I need to everything. Let's get back before the light fails me. Put this down. I'm going to watch. Keep an eye out for those little fuckers to come and try and take it. Where's my... Oh, I lost my axe already? Ah, man. Man, oh, man. Two steps forward, one step back. You know, at least this way you guys can see that maybe you can survive even if all odds are against you. Oh, free morsel. Let's cook that up. See, at least that's not a bad thing. Yeah, let's pop. Let's keep ourselves warm. Listening for that. I hear another one out there, so. I almost want them up here. Now, you can actually lure them with, like, flint. Oops. And they'll come up and try and get your stuff. Oh, come on. Will you warm up, please? Stomping, stomping, stomping. Gee whiz. What? Oh, it's me. That's... like, that's the sound you're hearing, Rongo. You're hearing yourself. Come on, warm up. Well, that was a failed expedition. I mean, not totally failed, because we, after all, we lived. I want to get this on a... There we go. I didn't realize it was quite there. Okay, we are going to get ourselves back home. I need to focus on some basics. Basics of living... how much grass do I have right now? Do I have any grass right now? 5, okay. We grab some more grass so we can create another campfire. Wet everything. Wet everything! Let's grab some more wood. We will get through winter. We will get through winter. I hope. I know you're hungry, buddy. We're going to get you some food right now. Like I said, at least we got some good meat off that Koalafant. Let's go ahead and pre-make another campfire and just have it kind of ready to go. We're almost back to our little spot. We're about ready to take health damage. So let's camp it out right, come on. Right here. Throw this down. Make another shovel. I go through shovels like mad. Hopefully we got a couple more rabbits. I wish the tools would not auto-migrate around your backpack. It's really annoying. That is really kind of frustrating. Grab all this wood. Okay, and then stumps. Stumps are logs too, right? 6-7 degrees. It's almost night. It's already again. Alright, let's warm up a bit more. If we can get up in the 20s. I know it's getting late, buddy. I know. Hang in there. We'll be home before you know it. Or something like that. Okay, it's nice red. Or an orangish red. Let's go for it. We're not that far away from home. Let's just focus on getting home. If we can find the road. Feels like that's it. The minimap helps a lot with this part. I do have crap. Oops. Rabbit. You guys are still in heat? Okay, we're gonna make it home, I think. Maybe. We're at 7 degrees. Okay, focus. Right there. Oh, they're not in heat anymore. Excellent. Very good to hear. Now, a torch will also help offset your cold a tiny bit. We can get home. We're home. We're home. We're home. We're home. 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 Oh, finally home. A little bit more. Okay, let's dry the stuff. Let's harvest that. Replace it. Alright guys, I will see you in the next episode of Awkward Horrible Survival. For now, it has indeed been Rongo the Bold. Oh my god. Rongo the Too Bold, perhaps. I will see you all later. Bye-bye.